We have a fashion show coming up, but even more exciting, we have a really special bride coming in.
It's Whitney from America's Next Top Model. She is the first plus size winner on the show.
Oh, hi. I'm Whitney.
We know who you are.
You're gorgeous.
We're excited. We heard you brought your mother's dress with you today.
I did, yeah.
Wow.
And after trying it on, you know, for dress up as kids, there are some stains on it that I'm not sure could be removed. But if it doesn't work, then I would at least like to find something similar.
Okay.
If a girl comes in with a mom's dress and the dress fits and it works, I love it. It's cool.
I'm not emotionally attached to it.
I was the one who was like, I'll just wear your dress.
What do you like about it? Like, what stands out to you?
It kind of reminds me of Grace Kelly's. It's very 70s. It has the U-neck.
Yeah.
It has a high neck. The sleeves are really nice. Little details, but it's not over the top.
Oh, boy.
What? This dress is tore up from the floor.
Remind me again, where's the wedding?
Oh. It's Northern Scotland in November.
Did Whitney just say her wedding's in 1 month?
Yes, she did. And she's got to go overseas. So let's kind of say 3 weeks.
The stains are traumatizing me a little bit. But we can always try it on. I think maybe we should start with it.
Yeah.
If we can alter this dress, we are going to have to find you a supermodel-worthy dress off the rack, because there's no way we can rush a dress to get here in time.
I'm just really excited to get to know you a little bit, you know, about your fiance. I heard you guys started a restaurant.
Yeah, Farm to Table Restaurant outside of Nashville, Tennessee. My fiance Ian and I met in high school. If I had dreamed someone into reality, they would not have been as good for me as Ian is.
I'm also so excited that you're here because you really get what's going on in the fashion industry with
absolutely.
The plus size.
So it's good that there are people like you who put, you know, real average size mannequins out and have a dress store that doesn't have just sample sizes. Yeah.
There's more and more curvy people in the spotlight than ever. I mean, look at Melissa McCarthy, you know, Meghan Trainor.
There's a lot of amazing things going on right now in the world of curves.
We actually have a fashion show that we're doing.
Good for you.
Well, thank you. We're really ready to show real brides, real women, and real dresses. Let's get this party started. Let's get you a mom's dress. Okay, so where the first problem lies is you definitely have, you know, Yukiya's chest issue. All right, Whitney, let's show this to Mom and the group.
The dress is up, but it's not quite up. The sleeves aren't really fitting. I see where it was supposed to be going, but it's not quite there.
Come on up to the mirror and let's show Mom and everybody.
Seeing Whitney in my dress just took me back to such a special time.
So what do you think?
Well, it doesn't fit, so let's just start with that.
I love the idea of wearing my mom's dress, but once I actually put it on, I realized that her shape when she got married was so different than my shape. I have to find a dress now.
Do you guys have any dresses that are kind of similar to this that she could try on?
I think, like, we can become creative. We can figure out ways to fuse both of the dresses together.
Maybe even a garter could be made out of some of her lace.
I know we'll definitely be able to take a piece of Mom and have her there with you through the ceremony and reception.
Cool.
Okay, so now it's time for me to take Whitney shopping. All right, well, follow me. Let's go.
Whitney is a supermodel, and she has to walk out of here looking super fly. What's going on, Yukiya?
I'm looking for some dresses for this fashion show.
So typically, Yanicia takes care of the business, and I take care of the fashion. So when I'm looking for dresses for this runway show, I'm looking for certain styles and silhouettes that are going to showcase what's really hot this season.
I volunteer.
No. Volunteer for what?
Yukiya, okay. Can we be in the show?
Aunt Rita encourages Mom.
She's a hype woman.
She is a serious hype woman.
What is it word? What is that word? You know, what is the word when you know?
An instigator?
No, the other one. The enabler.
Okay.
Oh. They enable each other.
Mom. This is not, Mom, no. First of all, have you ever walked in a fashion show?
No, but I've seen people do.
Where?
At church?
Because that doesn't count.
You know, all the women get married as well.
But when you have a fashion show or a runway, you like it nice, tight, and right going down there.
Okay. I thought I looked pretty good for my age.
Let me see your walk. What is that?
My look.
No.
Always get the boobies up first.
Come on, I have appointments today. No. Maybe next time.
Maybe next time.
Whitney is a supermodel.
She can be glammed every day of her life, you know? But this is her wedding.
So we're bringing a little bit of color in. This Pronovious gown is a definite go-to for the more modern but classic bride.
Oh my God.
It's pink.
I love this.
It's totally you. And I still think we can find ways to fit mom's accents in from her dress.
I like that this dress is different. The color of it is fantastic. It doesn't make me look washed out. And the shape, I think, is really flattering. I like how the neckline comes up and is embellished. I was thinking long sleeves, lace. I was thinking my mom's dress. I don't know if it could be more different.
Let's just show you.
Oh, I like that. Simplistic bling.
So these pieces, keep it silver on silver. It matches the ring. It matches the belt.
You're getting married.
Oh, God, I know.
Putting the veil on the dress, I think, really makes it feel so much more realistic. I've worn tons of dresses and veils, but this one felt like mine. I think Ian's going to cry.
Is this the dress?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
I am so relieved.
You're an inspiration to me and Yukiya. Thank you so much for coming to our shop.
You have helped me so much today. And I've been thinking that I would love to open your runway show if you will have me.
Oh my God, that's amazing. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Yukiya, guess what? Whitney wants to walk in our show.
Maybe she'll let me walk next to her.
No, she never do that. We don't want you walking with her. Okay, yes. Yukiya is in love.
Thank you.
You did a really good job.
That's right.
And I did a great job picking that dress out in Barcelona last year.